This is his fourth appearance, all starts. The 0-2 is a called strike three. Three strikes, three takes. Runners on the corners, pitch to Santiago, and that is screamed right back up the middle for a base hit, and that'll score Stapp easily from third. Santiago delivers an RBI hit, and Tennessee leads Western Carolina. We're in the bottom of the first, 1-0. Base is loaded, payoff pitch is low, ball four. And Justin Ammons draws a walk to bring home a run. He'll pick up an RBI. That'll score Andre Lipsius. Back of the helmet. A little bit different look for Brody. And he turns on a pitch, but he will stay in play and should drive home a run in left center field. It is reeled in by Kohler as the runner from third. And they have the runner at first well off and late in retrieving back to first. But the run scores from third. Benito Santiago, that's a sacrifice fly. 3-2 swung on and missed. Hung blows it by Sparks. Aggressive, and that's strikeout number two. Here's the pitch from Hundley. Fly ball, foul territory, right side. Durque, the first baseman, gives it a look. Did he reel it in? Yes, Durque made the catch right at the edge of the wall. Anyway, base is clear. Big cut, swing and a miss by Bigby. Hundley will play with the 2-2. Lined. Lipsius gets it in the air. Throws to second. Did they double him up? And they did. What a play by Andre Lipsius, who caught that ball in the air running away from the infield, and he made the catch and then threw an accurate dart back to second to get the runner Black here off of second. It's from Tyrion. It's a chopper, slow roller. It, coming in as a third baseman, no play to get Chenea. Run scores from third. From the left side, the righty Tyrion comes in, and that's sent opposite field. That's going to one-hop the wall. Andre Lipsius is going to truck over to third. Benito Santiago will cruise into second. That is hit number three for Santiago today. Here's Zach Daniels, the freshman that has the ability to go deep. Instead, it's a chopper to third. It's a diving stop by the third baseman just in time to get Zach Daniels. But the ground out to third will score a run. Now with Hodges at first, and that's sharply hit up the middle. This could be two. Lipsius snags it, steps on second base, throws the first. There's the double play. Here's a 2-2, swung on and missed. Sean Hundley, the freshman, a complete game shutout for Tennessee. That's the first shutout of the year for the Volunteers. And Sean Hundley becomes the first UT freshman to throw a complete game since Josh Lindblom did it in 2006.